Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that for the purpose of the history optional students, that is the students who are aspiring for CSE and have history as their optional, we have started an initiative in which what we have done, we have basically prepared a year-long timetable, and what we do, we give you weekly targets, and on every week we conduct you a test of 6 to 8 questions. So proper questions are given to you. So we have basically given you weekly targets, and we divide these weekly targets into daily timetables. So let's see what are the topics that you have to read today for the purpose of your history optional. So as the initiative is not quite launched quite time back, it is launched now only. So only we have covered until now the sources of Indian history as well as the pre and proto history. So the third topic that is of today is your Indus Valley civilization. So you will have to read the Indus Valley civilization topic today. So the main subtopics that you have to read are origin and date, its extent, and its characteristics. So there are other few sub components of this topic also, but first you have to focus on the origin and the date. So you have to look into the debates that are there about the origin of the Indus Valley civilization, that whether it is indigenous or whether it is exotic, and what are the different views of different historians. You have to read that, and also you have to read about the date and the controversy surrounding it, and also you have to look into the extent of Indus Valley civilization. So it doesn't just mean a kind of physical extent. You will also have to look about the trade extent, so that you can properly assess that what was the proper extent of Indus Valley civilization. In similar manner, you will have to deal with the characteristics, that is what the chief characteristics of this civilization, what was their kind of occupation, we can say, what was the type of their society, what was how was the economy of these people, how was what type of religion these people followed, and all these things you have to look into in the subtopic of characteristics. So these are the topics of today. So those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me tell to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, as I have told you earlier, that it is an initiative basically for the history optional students, and it is a year-long plan to cover the entire syllabus of the history optional through test series. So how it will work basically, to be very precise, it is a 9-month timetable that is to be followed from 13 May 2019 to 13 February 2020, and there will be weekly targets that will be given to you, and on every Sunday we will be taking your test of the given target of the week. And the test will comprise of 6 questions. So minimum questions are 6, they may exceed 6 also. So the answers will be evaluated and proper feedback will be provided to you within 2 days. So we will not just give you questions, we will evaluate your answers and will provide you feedback which will help you in improving your answer writing skills relating to history optional. And also we will be taking your revision test, because here we have given a due care to the revision, because revision is very important, and on the last day of every month we will be taking your revision test of 20 questions, and model answers of each question will also be shared with the students within the 4 days of the test. So not only feedback will be provided to you, but also a value addition material will also be provided to you, so that you can add value to your question. So entire syllabus in this manner, we will be revising in the entire syllabus 3 times in these nine months through these tests. So basically how it will benefit you. So friends, as you know that optional subject carries 500 marks, so obviously it is a quite large number, so it plays a decisive role in aspirant selection, or in fact it plays a decisive role in the cadre allocation and the service you get. So optional subjects are very important from the exam point of view. So
Other thing about it is that we will be covering your entire syllabus three times even before your prelims. So you will not have to worry about the history optional syllabus once you give prelims. So you will be just focusing on the tests after the prelims, because you will have already covered the history optional syllabus. So in this way, test will also be crafted in a way to include the previous year question papers, because UPSC has the habit, particularly in the optionals, to repeat the previous year question papers. So we will also focus on these question papers. Another thing in which this initiative will benefit you is basically that you will be doing answer writing practice, so it will certainly help you at the time of your mains, because answer writing is a very important part of your whole selection procedure. So once you start practicing, you start improving. So in this way, we will this initiative will help you. So which sources will be covered? So these are the conventional sources. You may pause the video and can see the sources. So there is nothing new about these sources. We will be covering all important sources, and in addition, if any other necessary source we felt that this source must be included, we will kind of intimate you later on. So what is the fee, friends? As we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure, and it is 2500 per component. That is 2500 for ancient India, 2500 for medieval India, 2500 for your modern India, and 2500 for your world history. So in this way we will be proceeding. So this is all about your this initiative. And when will this initiative start? So basically it has started, friends. The first topic that was given to you on 13 May 2019, and don't think that you have too much time. The early you start, the more beneficial it will be to you. So how to subscribe? Then you can email us at this email ID, that is achieveias21@gmail.com, or you can also contact us at this contact number, that is 8968426481, or you can also follow us on our public Telegram channel, that the link of which is shown on your screen. So this is all about us and our initiatives. Thank you. If you like this video, then do ensure that you share it with your friends, like it, and also you can comment if you have any suggestion. We will certainly look into that suggestion. So thank you, friends. Have a very nice day.